Just delightful, very entertaining, beautiful performances. I mean, Anthony Head is just purely, just absolutely lovely, and Eve Best is just joyful and a delight to watch, and it's very funny, and she's got such spirit, and it's such a politically astute piece as well. It's a play worth seeing, that's for sure. It's very apt for today, even though it isn't set today, so it's very good, very, very, very good.
What do you think it is that makes Rattigan such an essential and such a timeless playwright?
I think because actually he deals with subject matters that are very appropriate to, you realise how much there is in society, that very little changes, and he manages to do it in a way that's very personal. So he involves the society in with what's happening with personal relationships, and therefore he looks at the bigger picture and also the intimate picture, and I think that makes it very relative. It's a wonderful thing to play the West End. There's such history in the stage and in the theatres themselves, and you know that you're part of a tradition of London that is so, so wonderful. You're walking in so many footsteps, and the audiences that come to the West End are coming for a reason. It's because there's such high quality here.